if today we Europeans enjoy the European Union in our daily lives, in our daily lives by using the euro, by traveling throughout the European Union without borders, by having programs such as Erasmus, Jacques Delors really was one of the architects of the modern Europe that we see today.